Game 50 quality, Tanzania Limited present Dar to Lagos.
I'd hate to get married to you and later find out that our tribes are not compatible.
Dar to Lagos ni filamu bora ya Kiafrika iliyoandaliwa nchini Tanzania na Nigeria.
Unaniongopea mimi?
Katika mazingira na tamaduni ya nchi zote mbili.
Umejifunzia wapi lugha hii?
Nimezaliwa Tanzania. No way.
Directed by Onyo Femi.
No way. I will not. How can you say you love me and then hide things from me?
I can't hide anything from you, Stella.
Produced by Mtitu.
Put your name to a kazi, bwana.
In fact, this food is too much for the
Dar to Lagos.
Get out!
Iliyoshirikisha filamu maarufu wa Tanzania na Nigeria.
M-O, no. Knowledge before marriage.
Kumbe Raymond ni kaka yetu.
Nashindwa na mali sina we.
Message Johnson, Stephen Kanumba, Bimbo Akintole, Emmanuel Miamba, Nancy Okeke, na wengine wengi. Dar to Lagos for reunion. Steven Kanumba, Blandina Chagula, Vincent Kigosi, Dora Redson, Fatuma Makongo, Desire Sasa, Iko Manuka, Game Fresh Quality Inawalete, Filamu Nyumbuto wa aina yake, Sikiti Golanda, Inawusu Maisha Katika Hali Alisa Kuhuna Sasa, Na Uaminifu. Vijuku katika maisha, usaliti, migogoro, written by Stephen Kanumba, directed by Saif Kigosi, usaliti,
wewe ndio chanzo,
vijuku katika maisha, Nuru na Soro, Ali Chao, Lubagwe Misaya, Stephen Kanumba, Vincent Kigosi, Charles Magari, Blandina Chagula, Fatuma Mdura, Muhammad Mwikongo, Dora Redson, na wengine wengi. Sikiti Golanda.
Ni heri uliwe na wanyama kuliko kuendelea kuwa na wewe. Baraduli mkubwa kumekuma alishinda mitume. Ndio.
Produced by Mtitu. Sikiti Golanda. Sasa iko maduka. Game Fest Quality inakuletea filamu yenye mvuto wa aina yake inayohusu maisha katika hali halisi ya dunia ya sasa. Johari.
Fanya kazi atua. Fanya kazi ngazi kwa ngazi atua kwa atua.
Vituko katika maisha.
Kumbuka tu, ujui niko wapi, ujui niko na nani.
Penzi lako la dhati kutoka moyoni. Na sita. Mwaka. Kama unakati mama, funge kamba mumeo, afu mkanya kanyaga hapa. Sibuti.
Semaje?
Unataka kumwona msichana wa tukata yezetu na sijua. Unadhani Hansi ni mwanaume wa karamu mpaka shauku? Johari! Umenielewa? Mbali na kunijua, unajua vipi mahusiano yangu mimi na Hansi. Kwa nini wacha nitafanya kano katika ndoa yangu? Kwa nini wacha nitakumtusha mume wangu kurudi nyumbani? Alikwambia
wewe ndio unipende kabisa, ndio unipende.
Yes, kupende.
Unajivisha ngozi ya kondoo kati ndani mbwa mwitu.
Migogoro.
Mimi chote nilichukua na pitaji, mbona nikatalia? Wewe ni ibilisi. Mimi nimesema wewe ni kutengeneza upendo wangu njia kwa msichana muongo mnafiki.
Wewe ni mpenzi wake na
chafu. Usaliti.
Jesus.
Mnafiki mkubwa wewe. Sasa hivi umekuja kwa gia kilokole ili uzidi kuwaua.
Wewe ndio tatizo.
Mimi tatizo.
Filamu yenye mvuto wa aina yake
katika animation dunia. Mnafiki. Na ustahili.
Johari.
Nimfunilie hai.
Umeelewa?
Unajibu Johari. Wewe mtu akufa tu.
Blandina Chagula. Steven Kanumba. Vincent Kigosi. Fadhili Omari. Mwanaidi Suka. Fatma Mvura. Mayasa Mrisho. Fatuma Makongoro. Ali Chaoa. Emmanuel Miamba na wengine wengi. Johari. Gamefest Quality Production. Usikose kupata nakala yako. Johari. Njia panda.
Mambo.
Haya. Una shida gani? Nani nikusaidie nini?
Unisaidie? Leave the road and let's
Hey. Wewe ni nani na ulikuwa unamhitaji nani kwanza?
Wewe vipi? Why are you asking me too many questions? Or is this not our house? I am here to see my sister. Or is she not around?
My sister? Who are you? Who is your sister?
Rose.
Rose. Oh, I'm sorry. Waliohamia humu wote ni wageni. Tena umetoka mkoani? Eh? Na huyo Rose alikupa kishumu. Yeye alishafukuzwa.
Nini? Dada yangu kafukuzwa? Where has she gone? Who sent her away?
I don't know.
And stab you so hard? How could you be so ungrateful?
It's a long story. Nilipenda sana. Nikithani ni mstaarabu. And he was my first love. Kumbe.
This is life, my dear.
Daniel, do you remember the past? Our relationship before I left for university?
Yes, I do. I would like it to happen again, but I don't think if it is possible. I'm afraid even to touch you.
Why?
We have nothing in common. There is a big difference in life. You are rich. And I'm poor.
Don't say that, Danny.
But it's true. Rose. Since you left, you forgot me. You forgot even our love. You threw it away. You jilted me.
It's not like that, Danny. It's just commitment. So, how is life treating you?
Life in the village is so difficult. I'm working very hard with no success. I'm sweating without seeing the fruits of my labor. By the way, when did you come here? Hello?
Oh, sorry. Yesterday, I just came to greet my parents and I'm on my way to the city.
Fine. I thank God for seeing me.
Don't say that. Danny,
yeah.
Can you come with me to the city?
Dar es Salaam? A big city?
Yeah.
Hey, for what, my dear?
If life's so difficult here in the village as you claim, let's go. We'll see how to tackle life. Danny, you don't have to think so hard if you want to face life. Come with me. I'll assist you everything.
Okay. Let me go home. Say goodbye as well as pack my things.
All right, let me take you there.
With this car?
Yes. To bring him here. Danny? Danny?
Yes?
Come. Danny, these are my friends and they would like to meet you. This is Flora and that's Vero. Vero, Flora, meet your brother-in-law, Danny.
Habari zenu?
Nzuri tu. Habari za shamba?
Nzuri tu. Nice to meet you.
We too. Yeah.
Rose.
Yeah.
I'm going back to what I was doing.
All right, it's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
A peasant? Where did you get that thing from? I thought you were joking when you said you brought someone from the village.
That's not good.
I wasn't talking to you. Come to think of it, Rose is our friend. She is beautiful, comfortable, and she has age on her side. Why would she go to the village to pick a bushman when she can get rich, handsome men in the city?
That is none of your business.
Yes, tell her. It's none of your business, Flora.
Oh, yeah. He disgusts me.
Another day without your smile. Another day just passes by. But now I know how much it means for you to stay right here with me. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna go home with you. I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old with you. A thousand miles between us now, it causes me to wonder how our love tonight remains so strong. It makes our risks right all along. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old with you.
Things can come and go, I know, but baby, I believe something's burning strong between us. It makes it clear to me.
I don't want you to stay at home for no reason. I mean, to stay without working. So, can you tell me what kind of job you'd like so I can find one for you?
You know me, Rose. Huh? Any job can find for me, I'll do it trustful.
Are you sure you'll do your level best?
Yeah, no doubt.
Okay. Let's do business.
Business?
Yeah?
I've never done any business before, especially in town. And I'm afraid of this gunman.
Come on, I'll teach you everything. The most important thing is the cooperation between you and I. Let's join our hands together and build our lives. You will see fruits.
Thank you, Rose. May God bless you for your kindness.
Amen.
I promise you from my heart that I'll do it trustful and frank. Don't worry about me. I'll work hard. You have cared enough for me. You brought me from the village to the city. Rosa can never betray your trust.
Oh, I'm so happy to hear that.
Thank you.
Oh God. Rose, you are completely confused. What kind of business do you want to do with a villager who doesn't know A or B? You are lost.
I will teach him till he understands.
Wow, shamba huli. Ata alewa ni? Flora. Kwa ni uzalua kila kitu unajua? Yote tumejifunza. So why should he not?
Oh. Vero. So you are encouraging her, is it?
See, in today's life, you do not trust anyone, especially men. Secondly, today's world is a world of science and technology. Without education, you cannot manage anything.
But she said she will teach him.
Oh,
let's see, Rafiki zake. Yafaa tumsaidie.
Yes, you're my friend. And that's why I'm involving you in my everything. So that I get your advice. I request that we discuss without fighting.
We are not fighting. I am just telling you the truth because you are my friend.
Flora, how so? Just give her your advice as a friend.
Oh, you want my advice? Then don't involve that stupid thing in your business. He will surely let you down. I bet you.
Flora, why do you hate him so much?
Do I? Well, that's your view. I don't think I hate him.
Rosie, the god of your life is yourself. Respect your ideas. Think, then do what you feel is right. Don't be misled, else you'll lose your direction.
So why don't you get a village boy yourself?
All right. What would you like to drink?
Wine.
Start business with this money first. Okay? Be serious once you're in the shop. Don't give credit. Record every single cent you receive or give out in this book. Alright?
Can I have a calculator to simplify my calculation?
The calculator? No doubt, you'll get it. I think you can go now.
Okay.
Danny, I trust you. Thank you.
this is today's record. The stock rate was much. Just one customer came bought almost everything. Even the remaining stock has been ordered. Kwa hiyo kesho asubuhi na mapema natakiwa niwe dukani. You see, the total sales for today are recorded here. And this is a profit for today.
Danny.
Yeah.
So this is today's profit?
Yes.
Wow. Surely, you know the business. Well done. You're encouraging me so much.
Thank you.
Now we must open an account so that part of the profit is saved while the rest helps in the growth of the business. We will adjust according to how the business is doing. Yeah?
Yeah.
All the same, you're a good businessman.
Thank you.
Wow. I want you to travel to Dubai or Hong Kong so as to bring more goods rather than wait here for them.
Dubai? Hong Kong? How will I manage that?
Just like the way I told you the business we have managed. In the same way I will arrange your trip to Dubai or Hong Kong. What I would like to hear from you is yes or no?
Of course, baby. Yes is my answer. With an opportunity like this, I will never let you down by saying no.
I think you understand my situation as for now.
Yeah, how is it? Is it troubling?
No.
Ah! He's talking.
Stop joking, Danny.
Yeah. He's speaking.
No! Stop joking, Danny. Stop joking. And he's. No. Not he.
Yeah.
She.
No. She.
Okay. Okay. Let's stop it. Listen, while you're away, I will buy a house so that our child is born in our own house with no disturbance.
Rose, I'm happy being with you. Every now and then you are planning new things for a good life. May God bless our plans.
Amen. Happy life.
You know, there are some people who are jealous of our friendship, the way we love each other. Life like this, having nice cars, beautiful houses, and dressing nicely.
They don't need to feel jealousy. God is the provider. They should pray to me. Yeah? Oh, darling.
Yeah. How are you?
Fine.
Rose, I'm going to work.
All right. You can use my car.
I know. I'm going to use the taxi. I'll arrange one. It's outside there waiting for me.
All right.
Hey, girls. Enjoy yourself.
Okay, take care. Girls, this is the rest life. Everyone fits in, especially for the one who helps out. Rosie, you've done a lot for him.
No, it's not me. It's himself. He works so hard. Why shouldn't he be smart? He became so smart and attractive. Not only to me, but also to my friends. His obedience and hard work habits made everyone to love him. My pregnancy grew and eventually I had a son. Something which made our love to grow. Our plans succeeded. His trips to Hong Kong and Dubai increased. We bought a house so as we should live in instead of the company house.
Just come to pick one or two things.
That's nice. That's nice. And am I not lucky? Yeah, because this thing I've been needing a man's assistance to do in the house. And I've been looking for someone to help me. And I've not been able to find. Now I found you. Yeah. So would you mind coming to the house to help me, please?
When?
Anytime, any day is your time. For me, I would say tomorrow, but I don't know your schedule.
Okay. I'll come when I'll be free.
Oh, that would be nice. I'll be expecting you. But please, don't tell Rose when you're coming.
Why?
Nothing serious, you know. It's just, you know, she's my friend. And I didn't tell her about it, and now I'm telling you. So I don't want her to feel, maybe, just to be on the safe side, that's all.
Okay, don't worry.
All right. Yeah. Thank you very much. You know, you keep looking smart every day. Smart.
Oh, thank you. Credit Rose.
It's nice.
Kutosha kwa ajili ya mtoto wetu. Kuna kitu nataka kuandalia. People were congratulating us for having a baby. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
It's so nice to have you. It's so nice you honored my invitation. Yay! Sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down. In order not to bore you, I'm going to switch on the television for you. What do I offer you?
Nothing, I'm okay.
You don't want anything? Okay. So how is Rose and her baby?
They are fine. You said you want me to assist you with some work. What is that? Because I would like to rush back to the shop.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. I just finished taking care of that. Thank you very much. So, can we just talk?
Yeah, let's talk.
I want you to be my friend.
Since you and Rose are friends, that makes me and you friends.
I want you to be my mom.
Your mom.
I want you to be my lover.
I have a feeling that I'm betraying Rose. We've been having secret love affair. And she has never betrayed me. She born me a child. She lifted my life. Why am I doing this to her? Why?
My darling. You have not done anything wrong. You are a man. Okay, you are an African man. You can marry as many women as you can handle. Our forefathers did that and no one killed them. Why is your own different? See, my dear. I will open a shop for you. Much, much bigger than roses. I will make you a big businessman in this country. I will give you valuables, expensive things. But I can't reveal them now until you accept to live with me. What do you say?
I have no answer at the moment. But tomorrow I have a trip to Hong Kong. When I come back, I'll give you my answer.
Beautiful. That's wonderful. You have a trip to Hong Kong. See, even God is in support of our relationship. Yes, everything is working out fine. If you have a trip to Hong Kong, my darling, you can come over to my house. Tell her you're going to Hong Kong, yes? Then come over to my house and stay. I'll make available all the things that you are supposed to bring from Hong Kong. It will be between us, you and me.
Lakini muda mwingi nikiwa kule wan na wasiliana naye mara kwa mara. Unafikiri hilo itakuwaje?
Hicho ni kitu kidogo.
Kitu kidogo?
Yeah. You always have something to say. Very simple. So my darling, don't miss this opportunity. I am not generous to men. I am only doing this because you are special to me. I want to give you a posh life.
There was an accident on my way back, and it resulted to a serious traffic jam. We were there for more than 4 or 5 hours.
So why didn't you call me?
I'm sorry. My headset was not charged. I forgot to charge it when I was in the shop. That's why I couldn't call you.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Sorry. I was packing your clothes for your trip tomorrow. They're in the room. I hope you like them.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Let me prepare some food for you.
Yeah.
You must go and take a bath. Sleep early for your trip tomorrow, okay?
Welcome to Hong Kong.
beautiful? Oh, this is nice.
He's sleeping.
Mm-hmm. And how about Danny?
Oh, Danny. He's not here. He flew to Hong Kong.
Oh, yeah. Hong Kong. And what does he say about Hong Kong?
He's not yet, Cole. I don't know why.
Don't have to worry. He would definitely call.
I hope so.
Well, I came to check on you and the baby to know how you're doing.
Alright.
I have to leave now.
Okay.
Great.
Mm-hmm. Laura.
Yeah?
Are you using men's perfume nowadays?
What do you ask?
Because it smells like the one you're done using.
Well, this is a feminine perfume. Maybe they might have the same fragrance, but doesn't mean it's Danny's perfume.
It's the irony of life. Something you don't know, like a dark night. A person close to you is the one who can hurt you. Days went without hearing from Danny. I was worried that probably was in trouble. I was wrong. I was wrong.
I find it difficult to believe myself, but it is the truth. Dan is here in Dar es Salaam. I saw him with my eyes.
But how could he come back to Dar without me knowing?
That is the question you should ask him when he comes.
Is it possible? Danny.
Darling, I understand that you're tired. Please have a rest. I'll prepare some food for you. But I would like to talk to you later. There's something I want to ask you.
What is that?
No, don't mind. No more things. Have a rest first.
No, just talk. I'll respond. My mouth is not tired.
Okay. Danny, how come you arrived at Da without informing me? And why were there not any communication?
Yeah. It was so because there was some problem with consignment.
Which problem?
I'll tell you later.
I told you to have a bath first before we talk. You told me to ask you. And now you're telling me you'll explain later? How do you expect me to understand you, Danny? Okay, besides, why didn't you call even once?
I told you, there was a problem with the consignment which confused me, that's why.
Okay, the business belongs to both of us. Your problem is mine. We help each other. So why didn't you tell me there was a problem so that I could assist?
Even when I'm going again. Wewe ni mwanamke wa aina gani usielewa? Usijua hata jinsi ya kumpokea mume wako. Mume wako nimekuja barani bembeleza unachojua ni kulalamika.
Samahani.
Rose.
Samahani.
Ah.
Samahani. Nisamehe. I'm very sorry, okay? It's all over. Let's go to the table. I'll prepare some food for you.
I'm coming.
The Daniel used to know.
Rose.
Yes?
It seems like someone is double-crossing you.
How?
I mean that your man is slipping away gradually.
You're keeping me in the dark.
I mean, you're sharing Danny with someone else.
You're speaking in parable because I still don't understand you.
You can't. Just wait and see. I mean that. Never mind.
Ah, why don't you tell me what you know?
It's like Flora and Danny are having an affair. Their love has grown so strong that even his trip to Hong Kong never happened. It's ended at Flora's house.
Flora? And Danny? No. Flora hated Danny. It can never happen. It's impossible.
Okay. Can you accompany me somewhere?
inefficiency, late-coming habits, lackadaisical attitude can no longer be condoned by the bank. Let's put that aside. How about the money you took from the bank, the loan?
Sir, please, give me time. I will pay soon. But for now, things are not good because I have some problems.
Do you think your problems are so big or your excuses are so important that the bank will have to tolerate you?
Yes, boss. As long as I'm an employee of this bank, I think there are rights and laws to protect you.
Rights and laws to protect you. Well, Ms. Rose, we have gone through reports from our auditors, and the bank has decided that it seems you don't want to pay the loan. Here you are. Well, if you check in that letter, you will find the outcome of our decision. Please excuse me. Please.
Severo.
No, she's not here. She has traveled.
Traveled? Mm-hmm. Where? I mean, when?
Sorry, but who are you?
I'm her close friend, Rose.
So you are Rose?
Yeah.
Sorry. She asked me to tell her that she's sorry for leaving without telling you. She has assignment in Zambia, and it will take some time. By the way, I'm her young sister. I have come to take care of her house during her absence. Welcome.
Oh, no, it's okay. Good day.
Thank you.
get my phone from you. Yes, Flora, please. If you're with Danny, I request you.
Rubbish to leave my house.
Ross, what do you want? Please go.
Flora, how dare you refer to me as rubbish? Danny, what's wrong with you, my dear? Why have you changed suddenly?
Oh God, I feel like vomiting, I feel like throwing up. Can you just tell this woman to leave this place?
Sorry, dear. Ross, please don't force me to do something dangerous, okay? Just go. I'll hit both of you, you and your child. Leave!
Okay. Don't bother yourself to force me out. I will go.
Go now!
But I just want to know where is my car and its document. Where is my bank card and the title deeds of our house? That is my sweat, Danny. Danny, come on, look at me. I've lost my job. How will I survive with this child if I can't find those documents? Flora, you've taken my husband away from me. And you've taken even those documents.
Sweetheart, what are you waiting for? Tell this woman to leave my house.
Okay.
Go!
Rose, I need you. Go now!
Leave my house!
Hey.
Don't torture! Leave!
Please go, Rose.
Just leave, okay? Leave! Stop looking at her, please! Go! What is it?
Is she going?
Yes.
Okay.
Rubbish.